Royalty was on the coast today helping organise a film deal. A delegation from the Asian Sultanate of Brunei wants help from our TAFE students to set up its own industry.
A newly established partnership, now sealed in ink. An arrangement so important, the country of Brunei sent a delegation, a member of its royal family and its first female film director, here to sign a memorandum of understanding with TAFE Queensland.
They're really wanting to look at different and contemporary ways to offer film and media in Brunei.
We just don't have the right sort of human resource and trained and qualified human resource.
Located in Southeast Asia, the sovereign state is yet to establish a strong film and television presence, an emerging industry. They're searching for new ways to build their own arts institute.
The first film school ever in Brunei.
And who better to emulate than the very successful TAFE Screen and Media School?
TAFE is good because it's really very much concentrated on skills.
They'll now head home to build recording studios and green screen sets like this, ideal for film and television.
It's a new partnership that hopefully works both ways.
Hopefully some of our staff and students will have that experience of going to Brunei.
Exciting new prospects for future students. Tamara Bowe, 7 Gold Coast News.